What you doing?
I'm dying it.
Oh, you're cutting it.
Hey, Augie.
How are you?
I'm fine. How are you?
And you are?
Abigail.
Abigail? Abigail? How long have you been in Hawaii?
Kalanakoa Kamali.
Oh, okay. Abigail?
No.
Tell me your story, Abigail.
No.
Abigail.
What's
up, man? Okay. Abigail, tell me your story.
What is it?
Where are you originally from, Abigail?
Papakulea.
Papakulea?
And I'm the only beach wine alive in the area.
So I'm thinking that you went to Roosevelt.
1965.
Roosevelt.
I turned 69 and I don't recognize this year. I've been married for 30 years.
Yeah.
20 years. I've been celibate. And you know Neil Abercrombie?
Yes.
He did a bad thing when getting married. But you know what?
Yeah.
If it's good scene sex, by all means.
Of course, yeah.
Fuck it.
Well, you know, 65 years old, you're looking good for your age.
You too. Man.
Yeah.
Surgery.
Oh, okay.
I was buried under my eyes.
Yeah.
Oh. I have my judges, you know why?
Uh-huh.
I have a boyfriend, though. He gave me.
Oh, look how beautiful that ring.
He gave me.
Abigail, if
and
I ask you this.
Was yesterday, and listen to this.
Mm-hmm.
His birthday was 1970 on the 14th day of Aries and I love Aries. And that's the ending of my social security number 7014.
you get it? Anybody get it? Okay, so Abigail, tell me one thing that's special about Hawaii.
The weather.
Mm-hmm.
And the old spirit. That is sovereign among its people. And the style of living of life is beyond compare to the rest of the world. And thank Obama. And now we will have Bill Clinton and Hillary back in office, along with, I hope, Michelle Obama. As the vice president.
That'd be awesome. That'd be awesome. Abigail, thank you so much for your time.
Thank you.
And you're looking very splendid today.
Thank you.